Lil Durk, Hellcat, Trackhawks. I've been blasting this song right here. Nigga, this song right here, every day on the way to work. But I haven't seen the video, so we're going to check the video out. But make sure you guys go follow me at SwitchTheENT on Instagram. And make sure you hit that like and subscribe button so this video will get on the front page and we can keep rolling, man. I'm going to keep rolling out these reaction videos, man. I like doing them. They're easy to do. And I just enjoy sitting down and just watch. I do this anyway. This is something we do. We sit down and watch YouTube videos. So why not record our reaction if you got the equipment to do it? But anyway, let's go ahead and get into it. These Hellcat Trackhawks. Trying to get me a Hellcat with that YouTube money.
Claiming Dipset. I had some bitches on my line. I told them bitches get they lips wet. Lock that door.
Hold up. We gotta run that back. You see how that started? We gotta run that back.
I remember claiming Dipset. I had some bitches on my line. I told them bitches get they lips wet. Lock that door. Where them bows at? Search for his gun. Where his pole at? We on his ass where his shows at. He get away, we on his ass where he parole at. Let's get it. Search for his gun, where his pole at. We on his ass where his shows at. He get away, we on his ass where he parole at. I be hating when these rappers call these rappers brothers. Only the family in my ass, bitch, we got each other. I popped a perk and drunk a gallon, man, that hurt my stomach.
Man, what?
Doing the dash inside the lamb, that shit had made me vomit. Fuck from the back, I pull her hair, she screaming while she coming. Got four them G-locks, they be...
I ain't never really listened to Lil Durk before this. Now I'm a fan. This one song right here made me a fan. So all you rappers out there, you can make one song and get a bunch of fans. That's all it takes. This song right here, Nick.
Clutching every time they serve. With all that rah-rah like you like that, come around, you nervous. Sneaky talking like you like that, now you acting turtle. Yeah, you ain't like that, you ain't catch a murder. I'll be threatening on my DM, we ain't never work. Bleed, free Lestee, yeah, I call him Kirk. He be to himself and he'll catch a murder. I'm smoking weed, I don't fuck with dirty. Can't trust the E, cause these bitches dirty. I feel like Gleech when I clutch my 30. Get out the streets, bitch, you touching 30. D's keep me trapping, he just touched the 30. Richo be capping, but you know that's Brody. Hey, Buka, put this switch on for me, broski. These niggas looking like these niggas. No. Yeah.
You ain't my brother, you ain't my dog or homie.
We got poppin', now they all our homies. I just had a threesome with two thick bitches. They just suckin' dick cause I don't lick, bitch. He know I fucked his BM, now he's sick with it. Shot in his shit, so when he spit, you know he twitch with it.
Hellcat the Trackhawks.
They got Timmy on the turn up in the
blast off.
He wouldn't got caught for that body, took his mask off. She an ungrateful little bitch, I take her ass off.
Give me them titties, baby, bitch.
They call my phone like, get them glizzies back, bitch. Tell your favorite rapper we ain't feeling that, bitch. Tell your favorite trapper we ain't hearing that. Let's get
he won't fall down, but I got two, so nigga, give me that.
This stick up easy, this shit pity pass. Know how I bleed this with my city at. I'm from the rack, you know it's litty though. I ain't never bleed that rapper, give me that.
Cherry production.
That's my song. Hold on, it ain't done yet. That's my song. I ain't gonna cap. When I first saw it coming, I ain't even check it out because I ain't never really listened to the Chicago rappers like that. But Lil Durk, you know, I like him. I like this song. So, you know, I might have to check out some more music. But make sure you guys hit that like and subscribe button and definitely comment so this video gets out to the front page. Once again, this is SwitchTheENT. Swish, whatever you want to call me. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram at SwitchTheENT and click the link in the description below to get some merchandise. As you see right here, all different types of stuff, coffee mugs, posters, stickers, shirts, clothes, whatever you want, it's up there. And thanks for supporting. Once again, this is Swisher Reacts, and I'm out.